got echoes calling from canine renditions. The very best bounty hunting business out of Sandy Shores. Hi, I got a proposition for you, and I'll keep it short and sweet. I'm looking to hand over the reins. If you catch my drift, and pass the baton to a hungry bounty hunter looking to spread their wings. That's where you come in. I'm gonna need somebody to...
Oh, already did.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel. Travel in style when leaving the casino. With VIP status, your helicopter can take you from the roof to any destination of your choice.
I moved on.
I'm golden.
Another bum, man.
Really? We got a problem?
Ain't even got a brain.
It's okay. I'm shit, you're the boss.
higher up in Richmond Glen. Apparently that's where he's testing his new product. Let's get over there.
Welcome to my little clinical trial.
We're testing a hypothesis.
Will a sufficiently large dose of my new formula cause you to become permanently insane?
Look at yourselves.
Your troop. Oh, it's a circus, all right.
Convulsed by
father-mother syndrome, acting out in an orgy of
self-destructive,
narcissistic violence.
Conventional therapy simply isn't enough for you.
You need me.
But alas,
just as our
degenerate society creates your pathology,
so it also stigmatizes
my cure.
Read my pharmaceutical. A revolutionary,
highly affordable cure.
This is amazing! Okay, buckle up, everyone! Time to kill some clowns! Will you make the same?
Choices.
my people!
Thank you.
instincts.
Don't look in his eyes!
John Joseph. I do not need to put a stop to you. I merely need to let you self-destruct. Wait, that's me! I'm trying to kill me!
Hey, look! It's me!
body language tells you that your stress levels will soon kill you. Release yourself! I'm thinking there's only one way out of this, guy!
After that trip, last thing I remember was getting teabagged by my evil twin. Then I woke up with my junk stapled to the D of the Vinewood sign. I gotta tell you, Fresh Meat, Freelander may be a human hemorrhoid, but he's got some good shit! I'm still getting some effed up visuals over here. Now, from what I remember, he's planning some kind of move to South America. I say no fucking way. We cut him off, take his whole stock as compensation, and leave him for the dogs. All we need is his location. I'll see if I can get any of his goons to squeal. Get down here when you can.